Hi friends, welcome to the Python for Beginners course. My name is Admiral Ghost and in this video we'll look at flow control. So what is flow control in a program? Flow control simply means the flow of control during the program execution. That means how your program is executed. Your program is built up of several instructions, and these instructions by default they execute in a sequential manner. That means you write a few lines of code and that code executes one statement after another. So that is how by default the flow of control goes. But in real time or in real life, you almost never want your programs to start from first line and then just execute sequentially. In a block, so we say it a block. So if certain condition is met, you want to execute a specific block of code, and if certain condition is not met, you want to do something else. So this is where the flow control comes. And to implement flow control in our program, we have some flow control statements, and these statements decide which instructions to execute under which condition. Thanks for watching.